Good morning, Heartland High School.
Welcome back. We hope you had a great Tuesday.
I'm Sam.
And I'm Sam. And here's what's in the news. The junior lot should be finished by tomorrow, so parking will return to normal. Make sure you're parked in your assigned spot.
Make sure to go to the Livingston Daily and vote for your Heartland football players, James Butzer, Cooper Pyle, and Jake Ross, for preseason athlete of the year.
Club Discovery Day will take place this Friday, and information will be sent to your emails on Thursday.
Hey, Sam, guess what day it is?
What day is it?
It's National Sponge Cake Day.
No way. Now it's time for sports.
I'm Drew.
And I'm Sydney.
And today for sports, we have a lot of seasons starting tonight.
The girls' golf team will be home against Salem starting at 3 p.m.
The freshman and JV football team will be playing at East Kentwood tonight.
Girls' volleyball will be playing away at Goodrich, and girls' field hockey will be home playing Novi.
Good luck to all the teams playing tonight.
The varsity football team will be kicking off at 7 p.m. tomorrow against East Kentwood.
Make sure to show your neon spirit at school and at the football games. And also remember to bring your student ID if you purchased an athletic pass.
Now on to Kate and Avery for the weather.
Hi, I'm Kate.
And I'm Avery.
Yesterday our forecast was a little bit off, but today we are coming back with credible weather.
Today there will be a high of 86 and a low of 62.
There will be cloudy conditions throughout the day with chances of light rain. And now for the joke of the day.
Why did the mushroom go to the party?
I don't know, why?
Because he was a fun guy.
Have a great day, Heartland High School.